Now, live. Breaking news from KCTV 5 News.
That breaking news here at noon. The Kansas City Fire Department is getting control now of a three-alarm fire. This is on the city's east side. KCTV 5's Leslie Aguilar is live for us now at Winter Road and East 10th. Leslie, what is happening there right now?
Well, right now, crews are looking at what caused the fire. They got it under control in about 45 minutes. Take a look. It's at this salvage yard here. The fire was in that two-story warehouse building. You can see the burn marks on the side of it there. Fire crews were told that there was a person inside the burning building when they arrived here, so they entered the fully engulfed first floor. They quickly found flames had spread to the second floor as well and to the insulation in the roof. There was a lot of gasoline that fueled that fire and at least one gas tank that ruptured and caused it to spread even faster. But crews were able to get it under control and they did not find anyone inside. So no injuries right now. And Winter Road here just reopened. There are still a few crews here out on the scene, but traffic is flowing through. So reporting live in Kansas City, Leslie Aguilar, KCTV 5 News. All right.